Coming up on the Global News Relay, I'm Dakota Randall, and I'll take a look at the Zika virus and how it's affecting athletes locally, as well as those who might be traveling internationally.